The third annual Friends of Hopkinton Family Fun Day event took place at the Hopkinton High School fields. Despite the shortened event due to Triple E, a good attendance was on hand to enjoy the festivities. There were many games for the kids, some good music, and plenty of fun for the whole family.
Yeah, so you peel it off, and then the dots there, then put it on, and then peel off the plastic, like a piece of plastic. Yeah, and then rub it.
Pretty well. There's a decent crowd here now. I'll be honest, it's not as crowded as it was last year, and that's because of the rain we had earlier. But it could have been a lot worse. The rain could have continued, and it would have probably really hurt our attendance. But it's got a good crowd. We're going to be ending it in about a half an hour or so, but people are still out enjoying the activities and the food trucks. So yeah, we can't complain.
Talk about some of the sponsors who helped put this event on today.
A lot of sponsors. I was just reading the list up there. McIntyre Loom and Western Nurseries, Joe Regan. There was a ton of them. I wish I could mention them all, but thanks for the opportunity to acknowledge them, because really without their contributions and involvement, we really wouldn't be able to pull all this off. And it does take a village, as the saying goes. So we thank them for their help very much.